1. Apply castor oil directly. You will need a few drops of castor oil. What you have to do: take the oil on your fingertips and rub them together to warm it up slightly. Apply it under the eyes. Massage gently for a minute or two. Leave the oil on overnight. How often you should do this? It is recommended to repeat this every night before going to bed. Why this works: castor oil can be used by itself to treat dark circles because of the many benefits listed above. 2. Castor oil and milk for dark circles. You will need 1 teaspoon castor oil, 1 teaspoonful fat milk. What you have to do: whisk the oil and milk in a small bowl such that the oil blends well with the milk. Apply this mixture under your eyes and leave it on for an hour or so. Rinse with lukewarm water. How often you should do this? Do this once every day. Why this works: the lactic acid present in the milk will make your skin tone even. It will also exfoliate the dull and dead layer of skin cells to reveal healthy and glowing skin. 7. 3. Castor oil and almond oil for dark circles. You will need 3-4 drops castor oil, 3-4 drops almond oil. What you have to do: mix the oils and apply the mixture under and around the eyes. Pat the skin under the eyes lightly a few times using your ring finger. Keep the oil blend on over the night. You can mix equal proportions of both the oils, in higher volumes, and store it in an airtight container. How often you should do this? Repeat this every night before going to bed. Why this works: almond oil is an emollient. It locks in the moisture in the skin. 8. 4. Castor oil and coconut oil for dark circles. You will need castor oil, coconut oil. What you have to do: take equal quantities of castor oil and coconut oil. Mix well. Apply the mixture on the dark circles and the upper eyelids as well. Massage for a minute or two and leave it on overnight. How often you should do this? Do this every night until you get the desired results. Why this works: like castor oil, coconut oil also contains antioxidants and fatty acids. 9. It is also anti-inflammatory in nature. 10. This property can help improve the circulation in the blood vessels and capillaries under the skin.